And I'm calling on all Chicagoans that if you see something that doesn't look right, please don't hesitate to report it. Call 911, call 311. We are going to remain diligent, and if we see any steps out of line, particularly with DHS or Border Patrol, we are not going to hesitate to take the president to court and stop any unconstitutional actions.